tragiche cure. Now, the bad news is that systemic oppression has suffocated us, that we have been buffeted by brutality, and that we have been stained with the sins of racism and lawlessness. The bad news is that we have all sinned and fallen short of the glory of God, and we deserve hell's punishment forever. But the good news, somebody shout the good news. The good news is that God didn't give us over to every mistake that we made. The good news is that he sent his only son, Jesus Christ, to rescue us and to redeem us from ourselves through the virgin womb of Mary. Through the virgin womb of Mary, born in a manger in Bethlehem, as he was discovered by lowly shepherds, and as he was celebrated by wise men, and as he was affirmed by the Almighty God. I'm so thankful that Jesus Christ still reigns as the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And the good news is that he was born just to die so that you and I wouldn't have to. And the good news is that he came tonight to save you, and to save your mama, and to save your daddy, and to save your grandparents, and to save your children. The good news is that he is victory over the virus. And the good news is that he is greater than the government. Can you help me give God praise as we welcome Charles Butler and Trinity as they proclaim the good news? Come on, you ought to give God some praise. Come on, you ought to give God some glory.